Hey, good day guys, it's Mike. Welcome to another vlog again. Today is January the 19th. It's one day and one year since I actually quit smoking. And apparently, as you can see, I'm standing in North Lauderdale and in front of the 840 Southwest 81st Avenue, North Lauderdale building. I just wanted to inform a lot of people that, hey, now with, you know, less jobs and all, more people need stuff. And with that, we'd like to all help. And, you know, I'm just currently demonstrating and also trying to let people know that if you have extra stuff and stuff that you want to throw away, that's from your houses or from your businesses or from your offices, you could contact the Salvation Army. They have bins all over. As you can see behind me here is the Salvation Army bin in this property at 840 Southwest 81st Avenue, North Lauderdale. You can come here and throw your stuff here in this bin. And it goes to people that need stuff. So me currently, I have stuff like this, as you can see. And I am getting rid of it in this way. Everything on the cart you see here is mine, and I'm putting it in the Salvation Army so someone can make use of it, you know. And it's very easy to do, as I'm going to demonstrate to you. It's just like this. You just put stuff, you take a bag like this, right there, okay, and it's very easy. You just put it right here in the top here, okay. Make sure nothing falls. There's a handle right here. You lift the handle and push. Boom, voila, it's gone. So remember, this is the information here. Okay, that's the telephone number for the Salvation Army. Everything you need to know is here. This is a very good thing to do, okay? And a lot of people could make good use of the stuff again. So with that said or done, it's a good thing to do this. So don't forget to come down to 840 Southwest 81st Avenue, North Lauderdale, and just come and drop your stuff in the bin here, right here. This is where it looks. And as I said, it's very easy. Just put your stuff here and take the handle up. So that's all it is. And with that said or done, thank you for watching this small little vlog for now. And it's just, you know, to help people and make people aware. So remember, there's a lot of bins all over. You can call the Salvation Army on the number provided on the boxes. Have them come and pick up from your house or anywhere like that. So with that said or done, thank you for watching and catch you guys later.